Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to get the RB Battles Super Golf Badge in this game for RB Battles. But basically, you need to complete the game, this cyber map, in under 88 strokes or 11 minutes. And it has to be done in a public server, not a private server. So to complete this huge map we have here, in the things I said. So you see, these people aren't that good, so we're just gonna wait for them. See, I got second place. Oh, that was a big mistake that I did. Oh, I could have done it. No way. No way. Dude, I definitely lost. There's no way I'm passing this. No way. I dislike this game a lot, but let's do better on the other ones. This one was just complete garbage. I got ninth place. I got a birdie. I got a hole in one. No way. Still ninth place. There's no way that wasn't a hole in one. Still a place. Dude, I'm terrible at this game. Dude, I'm not getting this, bro. There's no way. I suck at this game, bro.
Yeah.
That's how you get the Army Battles challenge. You see, I went over 88 strokes, but I actually got 9 minutes and 11 seconds, which is pretty good. So you can just follow what I did, maybe do it better because I'm not good at this game. But remember, it has to be played on a cyber map in a public server. So that's how you get the badge. Make sure to like and subscribe, and have a great day.